Hello there everybody, welcome to another Diddy Plays Games and Ark Survival Evolved, and we're playing the Extinction mod series. And right, today it's all about getting up some metal and stone, all that sort of stuff, because today I need to get the forge, the smithy, all of that sort of going, so I can get all my metal tools, maybe get some a rifle going, all that sort of stuff. So that is what we are going to be doing today. So without any further ado, let's go. Wow guys, look at the sort of stuff you get in these loot boxes over here. Pretty nice. Whether or not this thing's going to be able to take off with it all on him though or not, I don't know. Oh, it's not too bad. Right, we're up here to go and get metal. That's why I'm coming up here, because I want to get forge going and I want to get some metal tools going. So there should be some metal just here, and I'm pretty sure I'll be safe if I land here. The demorph, that's it. Right, right, so let's start by, I can't remember what a forge needs. What does a forge need? Well, we've got enough, there we go. So first things first is forge. Once we've made the forge, we'll make the smithy and the glass smithy. Smithy, we need 5 metal. Okay, so let's start cooking this up. Let's just shove this over here in this corner for the time being. Everything's going to get moved, obviously. Should have brought some wood over. Light fire. There we go. Okay, right, now next thing then, while that's cooking, a little bit more for smithy, and then we can start getting some metal. We're going back up again, getting a bit more metal. I think that's enough actually of what I've got here for my picks and stuff like that, and a hatchet, and then I can go up and start getting a little bit more metal, and then we can start looking into maybe getting some flak armour and that sort of gear. So be back in a sec. Right, we have, I think we've got enough of everything to make the smithy now. Smithy, awesome. Oh, I need that out though, don't I? Because I'm going to need that, and I'm going to need that smithy. I think we'll be putting thing fabricator, generator. Although we are going to, as I say, we're going to move a big so smithy. Oh, I think we'll put it down here. It always has to come so far out, the smithy. Hate that bit. There we go, get that down. Throw that in there, throw that in there, and let's learn some Ingrams. Metal pick, metal hatchet, the sickle not really needed. I wouldn't mind the pike though. Where's the pike? Are we not high enough for the pike? Or isn't it called a metal pike? It's just called a pike. It's just called a pike. What's that one? That one's probably a narcotic one at level 45, so we're not far from that. Okay, we'll come out of here, go back in, we should have this. Right, what we need in here then? Hide. We need in metal and hide, and we're going to need more metal and hide. Okay, so hide, ba-ba-bum, loads of that, stick that in there. We can craft that up, so now we can go and get some more metal. Although we've got, you know, more burning in here, it's not enough for quite even for a hatchet, I don't think. Nope, need one more, two more for a hatchet. So, but we don't need that. Okay, let's throw that in there, and let's go and get some more metal. Be right back. Just stopped off at this green. Harris there. And you know, you're not getting too bad stuff here. Wow. In fact, I'll just take all of that. I hope this thing can fly with it all. It can, but whether or not, well, what could we throw though? What did we get? That's no good. None of it. It's all, wow. Wow, these drops are pretty nice. So what, I'll have to go back to base then, drop this off, and then come back and get some more metal. Because anything else, and this bird's just not going to fly. Look, you can see it's slow enough as it is. Right, finally. Yes, we can craft that. Craft that. That's just with what was burning off in the forge anyway. So, just go in there. Don't need them no more. Awesome. I'm up to foot level 43 now. Moving along. Crossbow, I think, is going to be what we need now. Can we learn the crossbow yet? We can't learn the crossbow. Where is it? There, of course we can learn the crossbow. What we need him for the crossbow? We need some fiber, that one. Awesome. Can do that, no problem. I think that was enough, wasn't it? Certainly was. Wouldn't mind another one. So we're going to need a little bit more fiber and some more metal. There's more metal burning in there. A little bit more fiber, not a problem. A little bit more metal. Oh, we have a four. Is that enough? I think that was just about right. It is. Craft that up. Yeah, I know, I need a drink. Gonna go and get one. There we go. Awesome. Right, we are ready. All we need now, oh, let's go up and get that drop. Might as well, if we can pick it up. What's this, a rainbow one? I think this is a rainbow one, or is that a yellow one? If it's a yellow one, I don't think I'm high enough. And it's yellow. I'm not high enough, I know I'm not. I think this is like level 100. Yeah, level 100. I'm thinking this mod takes us to level 150. Not 100% sure, but I think it does. Right, now I've got all of my metal gear, I'm all ready. I'm going up to get some more metal. Be right back. Where this thing came from, I have no idea. Where's it gone? Where's it gone? There was some kind of argy up here, guys. I don't know where it went. It just came in, flew in, attacked me. Holy Jesus. It was if, and it had like a sign on it, so it's as if it's like it's a player riding it or something. Yeah, it's like this. Look, see down here? Alright, these are the players. Right, remaining time. Orange tribe, what's that about, remaining time? They're an orange tribe. What, is it just going to disappear? Who won? Zero, gone. Alright, so they only spawn for a certain amount of time and then they disappear. Okay. What we got down here? What is that thing down there? Oh, they're people, but they haven't... Ooh, no, 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 no. They can shoot me and snipe me or whatever. I don't know what they're calling it, but I'm not getting involved with them yet. I want metal. So I need metal from here. But I just got attacked by an RG from up here. Hopefully it's disappeared. I need to land. Wow, that was scary, because I had no idea that things like that were going to come and attack me. Nothing else around here, is there? Please, nothing? No. Let's grab this metal. And grab the little bit of crystal as well, I think, at the same time. Right, guys, I've learned all of the necessary Ingrams. So I learned the simple rifle, and we're going to need quite a bit more metal and some hide. Hide's not a problem. So we're just going to need to wait for the metal to burn off, which why'd it go in there? In there, please. Will be quite a while. I might make a couple more forges, actually. Yeah, I'm finally level 45, so now I'm hoping I can learn the flac. I can learn that amount of flac. Can't learn the others until I'm level 50. That's a bit strange. Why you could only learn half of it? It's a bit weird, I must admit. Well, I think it's weird anyway. Right, stick that in there, bring that out of there. Put this in there. We can start making some gunpowder, so we can then start making some bullets. Still waiting for some metal. So I am definitely going to make another couple of forges anyway, I think. Yes, I will. Right, okay guys, got two more of these going. I'll just put them out here for the time being. Oh, can't get through there because of the fire. I'm burning wood at the moment as well because I want charcoal. Because obviously I need gunpowder. And I'm trying to get the metal up still so I can make myself a gun. Still waiting for it to burn. Be right back. We can make these though. So we might as well, but we're still going to need quite a bit. We're still waiting on this metal to cook up, man. Even though I've got three forges, it's taken a long time. Stick this on. There we go, looking a little bit more vicious. And we've still got this stuff that we picked up from some of the drops. So we're not doing too bad. We are certainly getting there. Right, we can make this now. There we go, make one of them. And the good thing about these, right, is not only that do they do like you know, not only do they spoil meat really really quickly, they actually play a nice little tune. Let's get some meat out of this guy. Stick it in and turn it on. Look how quickly it does it as well. Look at that. Oh yes. And we get some music. We could have a boogie on our own. Ooh, she's not a bad dancer, eh, Dida? Bit of salsa. I'll bring you back. Right, all this crafting and spoiling and everything else is really leveling me up really quickly. Look, I'm making spark powder, making gunpowder, making narcotics. Just like the spoiler, it just spoils meat so quickly. No, no, let's leave it on. This is a bit of music. So we've got, it's basically narcotics that we're going to need more, narco berries if we want to make more. But we've got a nice amount there to start making up some narcotic darts. So then we can start thinking about doing some proper taming. Let's craft all of them up as well so we can get it all going. Okay, be right back in the daytime. Right, can make, because we are level 50 now. Yes, I think we can make this as well. And then we're going to start needing gunpowder. I'm making up more spark powder to be able to make more of this. And then we can make 26 of them. We're now level 51, 52. Wow, just flying now because of all of this crafting going on. Let's see. Let's take them. Let's take them. Let's take them. That. That. Stick that there. Stick this on. And we are fully kitted up. We are a go. Nice. Right, stick this and this and this in there. Stick that and that in there. We're not going to need that anymore. Fire arrows I'll keep in there as well. Torch can bring down here. We're going to stick that there. We'll stick that there. Right, I think we're ready. We just need to start getting some narcotic darts up. And then I'm going to go and look for something to tame. Right, I've just been looking through all of these Ingrams and I found this. Right, a workbench. So I'm presuming this is to do with all of the stuff that we need. So where do we make it? Is it made in here? It's not made in here, workbench. So it must be just made on us. Yes, it is. Metal, right, stone, wood, prime hide. And obsidian. What's prime hide? Prime hide. How do I get prime hide? Oh dear. Here we go. Now it's all going to get more complicated. Prime hide. How can you make prime? Let's have a look. What's that then? Prime. Prime. No idea. I'll bring you back, guys. Right, this says prime, alright, so I'm presuming that maybe I can get from these. So if I could get up on one of these rocks and start shooting them, I wonder. If I can get up here, I wonder if I kill these, whether I will get prime dodo meat. I think, I don't know, did I hit it or miss it? I missed it. That's not good. That hit it. No, you better not be able to get up here, I was going to say. Whew. Die, mister. Die. Yes, you're dead. What about you then? Where are you? You might not be so easy, eh? Ah, I missed. You were an alpha, but you aren't no more. So I believe that glow was probably just because they were mate boosted. Right, okay. So it's not really like an alpha. It's just like, it just says a prime. Because it didn't actually say it was an alpha. So it's good. Oh, no. I'm gonna waste. Oh no, dids! No! Ah! I'm gonna die. Ah! I am gonna die. Even underwater? You coming after me underwater? Ah! Gotcha. Phew! Oh, there's another one. Yes, prime hide. I see the prime hide. Where's that rock I was on? There. Because there was another one down here. Don't tell me that you've... No, you haven't disappeared. We got that. There was another dodo. Where is it? Is it still chasing us? It's there. Right. Oh, did. Missed it. That's better. Die. What's that from? Food? Die. Die, 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 die. Yes. Right, so this is obviously how we get prime hide. Of prime stuff. Oh, there's a bag. Oh, look at this. Legendary stone pick. Rare stone pick. some arrows to replace in a few berries. Okay. Nice, eh? Right, I didn't know that these things left bags. That's nice. What about this one over here? Is there a bag over here? There is a bag here. What you got? More or less the same. Oh, what's this? Small experience potion. Nice. Oh, we got some veggies. Might as well take and leave the rest on there. What about the one that we killed in the water? Has that got a bag? There's a bag. Wow, I didn't know that this stuff left this, so I might as well try and see what they got. Oh, a tranquilizer spear. Nice. Some more of them. Take all of that. Nice. So I suppose we could start making some kibble if we can get some eggs going. I don't know. I'm not quite sure what the kibble thing is on this. What's needed or whatever, you know. But nice, we've got some prime hide, so at least we can make that workbench. So let's go and see if we can make that workbench. Right, what did we need for it? We have enough prime hide. Good. So now we need wood. Obsidian we have because we got from that drop, which is well handy. Obsidian, stone, metal and wood. Stone, metal and wood. But we haven't got it here, have we? It's over here if we've got any. Wood, metal. Probably not got any stone. No stone. Right, let's put all of this stuff away. I'll be right back, guys. Right, we have enough stuff to make this bench. At least we can see what sort of stuff we can make in it, because I'm missing lots of Ingrams, I think, or it feels like I'm missing a lot of Ingrams, if you know what I mean. Sit down there. Right, what is this bench look like? Let's have a look. Number 8. Interesting. Certainly different. Look at that, little stuffed dinosaurs. Nice. Right, let's have a look. Nothing in here. Right, there's nothing in here. Craft powerful items here. Workbench. Craft powerful items. What sort of powerful items are we talking about then? I don't know. This? No. Are we just not high enough level yet to make anything from it? I don't understand what's going on, guys, really, but I'm sure stuff will... Right, let's... Because we want the detox and we want sedatives, that's for sure. We're going to need that, and I want that as well. Oh, I can't. I need Fabby for that. Okay, but... So where are the sedatives made? Are they made on me? No, they're not. So are they made in here? Ah, right, here we go. And a grappling... Apply a crossbow, grappling at one environment and another, which is primeval. But why is this made in here and not in here? So is this a... What type of grappling hook is this then? Find another creature's primary, find a really in second, find a really couch. Could be used multiple times. Ah, good. So it's... Oh, that's handy. I don't have to keep crafting them then. Awesome. So we're going to need 4 sedatives, which in a deep state but makes you hungry, that helps to tame, almost like instant tame when you give stuff this. So we're going to need narcotics, we're going to need some crystals, we're going to need rare flowers and mushrooms is what we're going to need. So we're going to need to go to the swamp to get the rare mushrooms, and we're going to need to get some beaver dams. We should be able to find for rare flowers, stuff like that. I'll be right back. Right, guys, I think that's the end of today. I've managed to get flak armour up, a gun, some bullets, a couple more forges. It's been a lot of work, a lot of grinding, but we are ready to go now. Now all we need to go and get is some mushrooms and all of that lot, but I need a better tame, and I'm going to do all of that in the next episode. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to hit that like button. It really does help me out. You'll be surprised how much. And leave, obviously, you know, subscribe if you're new and you haven't before. You'd like to see more videos, and leave a comment down below and I'll try and get back to you. Everybody and anybody out there, have a really nice day. Oh, ta-da.